that big word ass shit, man. Like, I don't know what
like
that means.
Inspiration, like your favorite player, man. You know?
Fatality.
Fatality? Well, there you go, man. Because Fatality has a pretty sick. Yeah, he has a very sick.
Saw one looking up to the white, man. But I'm also scared. Typical coon activity.
I just saw you play. You have nothing to be scared.
Glad that's not me. I would. Yeah, hello. Okay, can I ask you a question? And, like, I'm being serious, but can I ask you a question?
Okay, what's the question?
Yeah,
what's
like,
question?
If I were to order a pizza and you had, like, a special, like, meal, can I get an Among
what?
Us pizza?
Can you get a what?
An Among Us pizza?
I do not think you can do that. Mm-mm.
Really? All right. Can you
okay.
Do you know any other Pizza Huts that carry that?
Not that I know of, because I've never heard of that. And would have this been for carry out? Because we are not delivering right now.
All right. When you guys do delivery, do you do it out the vent?
Sweetie, we're not delivering. We don't have a driver.
Oh, okay. Yeah. All right. That's all I want to know. Thank you.
What did I scream Among Us in the store? White kid dressed in all black, sweating, screaming Among Us in a store with two phones and sardines in his basket. Yeah, tell me why I didn't fucking do it. Seriously.
Why did that kill him?
Yeah. Yeah, we got it. We got it. Alright, yo, GG's. GG's beat. Pull it up.
Oh my god. There is literally such a bad. Oh my god. There's a fucking MILF in front of me. I'm just gonna say it. You would, right?
Kirby can need it to do in order to, you know, shift the momentum.
Yo, oh my god! This damage coming out from Kirby Kid. It's like, alright, I know you have that switch. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the heck was that? This... Oh my god!
Cross slash again. Okay. 5:30, we are. Oh shit! I thought it was a bug. I'm fine. I'm not out of this. Just pretend you didn't fucking see that shit. Y'all niggas didn't see nothing. Y'all niggas didn't see anything. No way I'm dead. No!
Oh, the dash attack! It's gonna do it! Kirby Kid takes it over Epic Gabriel, 3-2!
Epic Gabriel!
And the Kirby Dad pop up in the background! Oh my god!
Kirby Dad in the camera supporting his boy. Kirby Kid in grand finals of Anime Houston.
No stranger to make a comeback. Was able to do it for both games at 91. Now, oh my god. No, and JoJo! No, SD's on game 5. No, that's the worst way to go!
Oh man, that was really unfortunate.
See
it
go
so
like
unfortunate.
That.
Hi, Eric, stop doing that. Stop!
Yeah, Sizzler, I can tell now, dude.
Whatever option and, like, you know, consistently continue the edge guard.
There's probably a bunch of other little stories in bracket too.
This is what Kirby Kid needed to do in order to, you know, shift.
Oh, what the fuck?
This damage coming out from Kirby Kid.
Oh!
was that?
What the fuck?
To get back to stage.
Yeah, just being able to react to the...
Alright. Yes! I banged my table and I popped my Switch out of its dock, which caused it to disconnect.
Oh, this character's not. That was such a good grab out of it. What is that mash?
Drops the con.
He was at like firm. Almost 180.
That was crazy. That was crazy. But finally, the upper. We'll finally do it this time around. 209. That was a good stock. A second stock right there from Kirby Kid. 50% though on Rob. Not out of the woods, right? Not in, out of the realm of possibilities for this comeback. But here it comes.
Oh, that's it. He's dead. He's dead. He is dead. Epic Game takes game number two off of Kirby Kid and a good comeback.
Wow. That whole sequence was crazy.
That was the perfect fucking... That was like the perfect DI for him to combo me.
Raid coming? Oh shit, is there... No way. Yo, it's Chadley, thank you for the follow. Welcome. Alright, Devoid Scrimp, hop on in, dude. Hop on in. I guess that Nip is not here. What?
Boxes come. What the?
Okay. What the fuck is going on right now?
Hungrybox coming through with the goddamn raid. What the? Oh my.
From the Swains. Both of them. Or all of them, both I guess. Of them. All of the Swains. Every Swain is channeled into this one Roy right now. That was a zero to death.
Yes.
Yeah.
But dude, I would not count RMA. Oh gosh.
Holy.
I'm just here watching people play. I do not know what anyone else is doing.
JV4.
Oh my gosh. That is a JV4 right there.
JV4.
I have an idea. You guys ready for this content? Nobody snitch. Nobody snitch. I'm gonna go to a stream.
And then I'm like an okay character. Like, damn.
Hi, Jess!
Let's try our best.
I'm gonna take my partner badge off, and I'm gonna do extra point join.
Yeah, the fair move.
I have no partner badge.
Yo, Aaron. If you wanna hop in, the arena code's in my title. Are you the same? You're not the guy who came in here and told me to bark before, right?
Oh, fuck. I actually did do that. I forgot I did that.
That is spooky.
Up to.
Ooh.
He got out of the up smash?
Not that time. Alright, they're keeping it even, though. Oh, is that it? Oh my god. I thought that was it. I thought he was just gonna.
He did! That was it! He just shouted at death doom!
That was the fastest
ZXT
death ever.
Dude, Rob's so dumb.
I'm so glad I was able to watch it. Thank you, everyone.
Yeah, that was really good. Maybe, you know, thinking he's gonna recover like really, really low, decides to call it out by throwing out the downer spike, but doesn't get anything there.
No, my god! He went so deep for that! It's like, I know you're gonna recover from this, so go down to that!
What are you control? Uy, man, muy buena reacción de Morda. Counter, lo mama. Me imagino que quería hacer drop down counter. Es muy posible, sí, porque no tenía recursos para llegar. Y Madrid, no sé si ustedes pueden escuchar. No, no se puede escuchar a los jugadores.
No, espero por la puta
pero,
madre.
Pero
¿no?
Literalmente aquí se cagaron en todas las.
Emil sí lo vio. Gran Emil.
Sí se escuchó.
Pero, Jesucristo.
Muy buen upper de Morda.
Cringe, dude. Okay, you know what? Oh. I'm I'm gonna dial Mugen instead. Yeah, hello. I wanted to talk to you about the serial killer that was on loose.
Cola, what do you want?
Shut the man. Fuck you, nigga. All right, you know. God, that was so bad. Oh my God, that was so bad. Chain's voice, he said, dude, I tried my fucking heart. I didn't think that nigga was gonna pick up, bro. He was watching the stream. That nigga was watching the stream, bro. He's watching the stream. He's watching the fucking stream. He's watching the stream. There's no way he's not watching the stream, man. Forget that ever happened. I'm gonna ban Mugen from my chat, actually.
Hey guys, I'm Joseph. I created the algorithm, Gloomshot, that made the video that you're watching right now. I didn't do any of the video editing, compilation, or uploading by hand. I actually wrote some code that does all of it for me while I'm sleeping. This might seem like a pretty complex skill, but it's a lot simpler than you think. I'm completely self-taught and believe that if you can play video games, you can write your own automation code. If you're interested in learning this skill, I've created an online course that'll hold your hand through making a bunch of real-world projects, even if you've never coded before. Check it out in the description below.